Trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex?
Yeah. Good luck. Russell, Forge just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see. Eli, the Forge just took down the last substation. Brace yourself, Alex. It's gonna come down.
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup. They've activated a backup.
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe. She can shut it down.
Your dad's there.
I heard it. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
I am not getting around you at the moment now. Why
did
he do it? Well, then
he is authorized. Eli,
come here! What is it, Russell?
Listen to that.
Whoa, whoa. Shh.
Okay, well, go get them. You took over the entire planet in 7 hours. How is this taking so long? Oh, no, it's fine. I can wait. That was sarcasm. Well, I'm thrilled you thought that. Yes, that was sarcasm as well. And just to remind you, the thing I need to talk to your boss about is how we're running out of time. Well, what if I went and got my supervisor? Would that move the needle on this thing? No, that's the point. I am my supervisor. You're killing me.
Hi. Okay, great. Finally. Hi. We need to move the box, or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again. Well, now I'm telling you it is ready.
Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone.
What in the history of today makes you think you're going to stop her? Look, this guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just going to let him go again? Move the box.
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right, so... let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second. So the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
What do you think they're doing in here?
Looks like they're milking the leggies.
Thank you. once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we can take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone. Russ, what do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens. Russ, what's the deal with the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alex. He fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes, but not mine. I'm out of the gun lending. Okay.
up in here?